Okay, this is going to be a multi-tap test as observed from the PC. I'm going to press the ratio mode on the test set here. Select CT low and multi. It says multi-run on the test set. You see on the screen it says texting tap X1. And of course it is saving the data to the flash drive as it goes through each tap. Okay, the ratio test is done. It says FTP data available. I'm going to FTP that result. And that file has been uploaded. So what I'm now going to proceed to do on the test set is go back to the menu. To the saturate section and start a multi-run on that. And you can see the voltage and current are going up. It's testing type X1. Is now saving the data to the flash drive. Saving tap X2 to the flash drive. and saving X3 to the flash drive on the Tesla. Okay, I've uploaded all the results. I've clicked Generate Report. And this is Breaker 10. See the results that we just got. There's the ratio results, and then the saturation results. Thank you for watching. Okay, this is just to demonstrate how you can come back the next year or 6 months later and find your results and generate a new report. Okay, say you forgot the breaker number, or you can always enter breaker 1000 tells it that you want an index. And you see, oh yeah, it was breaker 10, right? The Beatty Perump line, 5051, 600 to 5 CT. And this is the set of CTs or breaker, because there can be, different sets. Could have two set, a differential and a load side on the same breaker. Okay, so we know it's breaker 10. And we know the job number is 765. 567, which I just made up for the purpose. Okay, now I submit this, and you can see there again forever are my results. And I can just, of course, print this if I want and have a printed data sheet if that's what you like. There's also an archive file on there. And that's separate from the database in case you ever need to recover that. Thanks for watching.